Welcome back, guys. It's me, Blade the Rebel, bringing you part 6 of Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered. I just want to say thank you, guys, for all the likes and support that I've been getting. Thank you for the views. I'm highly motivated right now. I'm having a good time. I'm enjoying myself. Thank you, guys. I'm ready to pump this out for you guys. I'm currently recording this about midnight-ish. I had a long day today. I will elaborate more on that throughout this video, but without further ado, let's get back into it. This is taking place a few days after what we just saw. I think they were in the cave and Haytham was he was disappointed by what he found or whatever. So this takes place a few days right after that. Let's get it, guys. I'm excited, man. Let's go.
Master Kenway, did you find it then?
It was not the right place.
The others are waiting for you.
Gentlemen, please sit. I fear our temple was no more than a painted cave. Although it did contain precursor images and script, which means we are close.
Not close enough, it seems.
We need to redouble our efforts and expand our order and establish a permanent base here. Although the site eludes us, I am confident we will find it.
Sleuth.
Hear, hear.
Furthermore, I believe it is time we welcome Charles into our fold. He has proven himself a loyal disciple and served unerringly since the day he came to us. He should be able to share in our knowledge and reap all the benefits that such a gift implies. Are any opposed?
All right, Charles.
Very well. Charles, come, stand. Do you swear to uphold the principles of our order and all that for which we stand?
I do.
And never to share our secrets nor divulge the true nature of our work?
I do.
And to do so from now until death, whatever the cost?
I do.
Then we welcome you into our fold, brother. Together, we will usher in the dawn of a new world, one defined by purpose and order. Give me your hand. You are a Templar.
I knew it. I forgot.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
But I knew they were Templars.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Wait, what?
All right, completed sequence 3. This is the first video that I'm gonna do for today, and then I'm gonna upload a second one, and then our quote will be in the second one. Just to let you guys know ahead of time. Cause we gotta get through this by the end of this week, remember?
You all saw that, right?
Wow.
Wow indeed.
The key must be the amulet Haytham took from London.
We might know what it looks like, but we're no closer to finding it. Desmond, you need to keep going.
Hey, he's your ancestor too. Why don't you hop in the Animus?
Really? That's your response? It's like dealing with a 6-year-old. What is wrong with you, Desmond?
You want to know what's wrong? I'm sick of being treated like I'm not even here. Desmond, do this. Desmond, do that. Desmond, you better figure things out because the sun is going to turn us all to ash. And I know I was really nice to you, but actually I'm just another Templar plot twist. And yes, I would like very much for you to be controlled by a magic space wizard so that you can murder me. So there's your answer. I'm sick of being a goddamn pawn. I thought it might be different with you. I mean, you're my father, but it turns out you're no better than the fucking Templars.
Don't you ever equate me to those bastards again. You hear me? Everything I do, everything I have done, has been for you. Maybe I pushed a little too hard, asked a little too much, but try and remember exactly what's at stake here. You need to get it together, kid. running out of time.
Right, that was unusual. Well, I'm just going to pretend that this never happened and get back to bringing everyone up to speed on where we stand.
Yo, Desmond, Dad, Hughes.
Isn't good. It appears this temple is powered by a collection of, well, I guess they're batteries. You found one on your way in, but there aren't any more, at least not down here.
Any idea on where we can find replacements?
Not yet, so I intend to tiptoe into the Abstergo database. Now, if I can cross-reference these particular devices with their database, then maybe we'll get lucky.
See what you can do.
Obviously. Anyway, Desmond, you can either take a look around here or we can head back to the Animus.
No, I forgot you had to do some gameplay in the, I guess, the main section, if you will. Alright, I'm going to look around and if I find anything, I'll show you guys. But if not, I'm going to cut right back to the mission. Hang tight.
Alright, here goes.
I ran around, I didn't see much, so went back into the Animus. Yeah, I love how they talk. I don't know what language you call that, but I just feel like it's I don't know, it sounds cool. Like Russian. I like the Russian, how Russian language sounds.
Zit one day star.
Oni sajerha.
Ya otena guanek guanek.
Radunagedu, the what kirichirunyana, runajagedu another ratu than yogodunis.
How it was? Nexi dosa is it not gahanda di yahaze?
My mom would have smacked the mess out of me if I were left without asking.
Erda is the way, do you know what stage? Gardi was what geno harden you tigo yorunya zawa dakwanya suma. Gonna squak so rona Johnny.
And he just pushed that lady out the way. Mama told me to be home by the street lights. Oh, we was thugging going hard in this Cree life. Bars. But I'm recording late because I had a early appointment this morning for my braces. I still have them in. Guy gave me another 6 weeks and then they take them off for sure, for sure.
Gundi Gowana Oguaho Yaga Gundi Nagere Ga Tony Gunas Dinio Ne Okwari.
Danone Radiatine Kera, Nungwe, Runsat Nage, the what Tirat Gawas. Wagari Huarge, the Ot Starla, Ganatanyadu, for the Nagere.
Energy, the Teddy.
Yeah, and so I've been going to appointments and they gave me a new wire, so my teeth are hurting a little bit right now. Oh, use a short stick.
Aska Degani Asangayeri.
Aska de wat nyawe.
Oh, we got eagle vision, don't we? Some hard footsteps. Footprints, excuse me. Alright, let's do this. I wasn't good at seeking, but I was always good at hiding. My brothers and sisters, we would play hide and go seek in our house. You gotta turn the lights off though, because the house ain't that big, so I'll make it a little bit more complicated. Yeah. It helped us a little bit that the house wasn't always clean. You got hide under junk. Yeah. Over here. I'm checking.
Sada dusty.
A fox in there. Oh, I didn't even see that side objective. I would have just followed the footprints. Whatever. Might gotta be in here.
Wah!
Gotcha. Just gotta find them deep behind footprints. Here we are. Oh wait. Which way are they going? You up in the tree? Nope, can't go up there.
Oh, okay, they go hard at it, then they journey to go up the US.
I don't know why I feel like they're in the middle of the circle. They could be anywhere in the circle. Well, I gotta hurry up if I wanna get that objective. In here? Got you.
Alright,
let's go find this last one. So yeah, you'll be getting two parts today. I'm trying to make them a little bit longer. I don't want to make them too long. Because then I run into render issues and all that nonsense that I'm still playing around with. In here? Nope. Oh, I did find somebody. I didn't find nobody. Who said I'd do better next time? What's wrong with them? He wasn't even hiding, he's just taking a seat. What's up, Jit? I like that.
Did the what Karitsa Rooney?
This game did a good job going in depth with history and stuff.
Oscar, Degini, Asa, Gayerdi, Wisk, Yayak, Sada, Satego,
all right, let's see.
Jotu, Oyerdi.
See, I want to hide in a tree, but let me see.
You want it? Asa, you want it? Gayerdi, you want it?
You think he's going to count all the way to 100?
Yayak, you want it? Sada, you want it?
It looks like
it,
huh? Go as far as I can. So I do Uber too, and that's what I was doing with the other part of my day. I was Ubering, driving.
What have we here?
Them the Templars, ain't it? Come on, Charles.
You look familiar. Where have I seen you before?
Real one.
That wasn't very nice.
Let me go!
Listen to that. He knows English.
It's not for a savage.
You're spirited too!
We have questions for your elders. Only tell us where your village is, boy, and you can go.
Best do as he asks, child.
I could snap your neck, you know. A little more pressure, and pop. The sad little flame of your life extinguished. You are a nothing, a speck of dust. You and all your ilk, living in the dirt like animals, oblivious to the true ways of the world. The wiser among you recognize the shape of the future. They throw themselves at our feet and beg mercy. But not you, it seems. No. You cling desperately to your ways, too ignorant to know your folly. But I am not unkind.
He's not holding back, is he?
And so I spare you.
Kinda hurt
that you
me.
May carry word to your people. Let them know the sooner we are given what we seek, the sooner you can return to your pathetic, empty lives. A fair trade, is it not?
What is your name?
Charles Lee. Why do you ask?
So I can find you.
I look forward to it.
I wonder what happened to Hatham. Yo, I ain't never been punched in the face before. Yeah, I have. That's a story for another time, though. Let's just say I ain't never been hit in the face with the back of a gun. So I know it had to hurt. Some bleeding. And it looked like the village on fire.
Yeah!
Oh, man. I remember bits and pieces, but I don't remember this part.
Easter! The glory got no ears.
No circle. I'd be freaking out for his mama.
Radun Hagedo. Gornu Guadi.
Door is locked on another one here. Alright. Do I need to climb or? Oh, okay. I'll go all the way around.
Andini kwe gunhage.
Ya,
Wow. That would hurt.
Gona.
Oh, Naga is it.
Not the one you're alone. Segunda gena quase wahi.
Alright, sequence 4. Feathers and trees.
That's ingeni o taseraya. Oyaner mo ingeni wanundo se edeni roro ke tinohoda de dom dom ne ayogara we ori wage. Andi jatas wane edeni sto zeraroro ke. Amanto ene kane tho da ji jatka thuni we ne ayedeni ji nakwa sari.
Alright, free run. Only the free run and trees. Come on now. There we go.
Wasquin.
See, Haytham couldn't run in the trees, but he can.
Easy, Ona.
I've been waiting on this.
There's a tinu where your dick on there. Zaha got you, Yanere.
Yum Zaskats.
Nek ti doni gari was tonayo tuhage. No na ska gui dene ne the wasa gayeri ni hadi runungwe ka'a ta hunana dahwage. So no na ska na nage ne ta de wat na neda. Iga gar hagun su on to ratu. Ka'a hum zage hum da di taru. Gardu ne zosera aska de wa nyawa na hadi hage. Ya te skari was ta yun ki akwa daze te.
Sego inu tumne.
Ha nek ti zaha akta da hunenu haje. Te dun zohun jok na e de waire. Toga yaho tena tai de waire, toga yah tai de waderio, to are na zawa ne.
Tok ni kung hak. Wagerek ta geri hunyani o nirt zi agerata.
Tigawani yo. To agot yo ti na kuni. Zaha gasto zeriohage ziniot ne oya.
Nek zi yatam do era ye de ne de nega honda ke.
Yah ta de dun zohun unka ego de riander ge wahi. How you get any dogas, ki doga and any gueni, toya yedinaway, ne dosa ya yedini rada ne ne umzage.
Oh, none of their words sound like ours.
English,
say ours. I know some of y'all might speak. Your first language might be a different language. Ooh. That had a crazy balance. Going through these trees are so much faster than the ground. That's another thing I liked about this Assassin's Creed. The gameplay mechanics are so much better than what they were in the past. As far as like how the character moves and when he walks and runs. I passed the Aliva? Oh, he's hurt. Or stuck, my bad. I'm sitting there minding my business. Nobody finna leave you. Ooh, man. Excuse me. I am tired. Now we climb. As if we weren't already climbing.
Zodzi won dore.
Onio ti isere zaha set satstege doga yacha sadatrege.
Nexi ornayawa ne doga antjada ne dano gihie.
Doga oya wat ti nakunyanyo akta. Zera.
Mm-hmm. I like how dang, I still can't touch the ground, huh? I was gonna say I like how the game, it does a great job of, you know, establishing like a connect with the characters, like his mom. Alright, it kind of hurt watching her, you know, have to die like that. I like the way games do that. If you guys want to be like, see a game that's, hold on. Let's see where to go. Alright, where we go from here? We go up? Yep. Huh? I was going to say, if you guys want to see a game that really make you, you know, emotionally invested, go watch or play the Walking Dead Telltale series. Man, that game, that whole series is, I recommend that to, just happened to fall in a pile of leaves, huh? But yeah, go check out that Walking Dead by Telltale series, the Telltale game. Alright, more feathers. I'm curious, do any of you guys watch the series, you know, the AMC series Walking Dead? Because my dad watches that. He loves that show, so curious if anybody else watches it. Which I will be doing Days Gone when that comes out. I know that's like a zombie type game, so.
So did the way not that go?
Sequence for hunting.
I want to go on to just on the
we're moving through these missions, aren't we?
Yeah. Segu de don zomai de ni wararoro ge danuganehum.
Aguahia no wonder they got the Ratsrawiaha. Then a dusted zero zuzi wagarezo.
Angurihunya, Ganadakta ezot kodina gerenio, toan di jadora de. Dohum zohun yo snore am dayo quat.
Thank you, skinner.
But when yes, you can hear at the. Gaya danoru negiga de hum tanega. Onectia de waderihua guenias tage ne saoyera.
We got the I'm so sorry.
Sadadenakdotas auntasa de sanuni. Toganze sadovate. And the wadun negenegario. Danuya wadoratsera. Jujera don onectia setari dinume gujat darorox negundirio.
Yosumagaro de.
Did the what's gone hunkwa. Diga negi rata. Zezak nega and the reum. What canactio nega ayunt carhara.
Hold R1 and then select bait and then what? Triangle. Alright. Oh, snare, I'm sorry. Oh. Tripping.
How can Oya did just guard hard?
Snare traps. To catch and immobilize prey.
Gone to that guard hard.
Gone, yot.
You yanere, how jade nyanda ne zaha gario dawana ye deniena, dini gariwes you get it harder.
Take a deer in the area. Where might one find a deer? I ain't never been hunting before, man. I think the biggest gun I shot was like a little 22. That was it. Some paper. Go kill us some deer. I ain't never ate no deer either. I'm fine with chicken, beef, and pork. We get back down. No. You know, I thought I was about to get desynchronized. I'm gonna say, wow. Oh, wait, did I? Oh, all right, cool. I didn't mean to go all the way to the edge where it would make me stand up. Alright, now I gotta select the bow and arrow. killed. Or is injured.
Really?
Alright, so I think I gotta actually aim it and then take a headshot. Alright, so you gotta be fast on your shot. Got it. Skin. Now that'd be a very useful skill in like apocalyptic times. Be able to skin your own food. And I know it's, we caught something. I know, we're able to use the whole animal too, like the skin and all. All right, collect meat from 5 animals. I didn't see the side objectives. All right, here's one. There's two. Yay! All right, so I thought I would go assassin's mode on them. A little overkill, but you know, I got the job done. So that's number 3. Oh, I'm sorry if I'm yelling. That's fun. And here's our last one.
Yeah.
Thank you for your sacrifice. All right. So that took me a little longer than I expected. So I didn't do the optional objectives because I was struggling with the main objective. So now we got to go talk to our friend.
Where
are you running from? We're running too. I am Audi. Say less.
A guahua gets honey, gay. What's getting yaga? Yawa.
I'm the Jatandi Oana. I always see Ronaja gay who didn't go Rayanda. Dinojera ya ezo de tienam.
Next yato deot.
Oh, niot.
Rat dukawa hagari hunya.
Yeah, got that food. Sequence 4 hunting lessons. Yeah, like that. that hunting part took me a while. It showed that I ain't never been hunting before. But I'm gonna stop this video right here, guys. Like I said, I'm gonna upload another one right after this one, so you guys can expect that one to be up not too long after this one. So appreciate you guys for all the likes and support. And if you like this video, go ahead and hit that like button. And if you like me, don't be afraid to subscribe and join the rebellion, man. Appreciate all the support, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Wanted more, told my boys that we could make it to the hill.